China continues to fire off angry rhetoric after the Obama administration approved a $6.4 billion arms sale to Taiwan. It is all over the state-run papers. The headlines reading, Beijing furious at arms sale. And here another one, military ties with U.S. halted. Obama draws Beijing ire. The Chinese foreign minister called for the decision to be rescinded immediately, saying this has compromised China's national security and damaged U.S.-China relations. Officially, China has postponed a series of high-level military meetings with the United States that may include a planned visit by U.S. Defense Secretary Robert Gates this year. China also suspended military relations with the U.S. temporarily when the deal was proposed during the Bush administration back in 2008. So this reaction, while severe, is certainly not unexpected. This is, however, the first time China has also threatened to punish U.S. firms involved in the deal. That may include companies like Boeing. The U.S. is obligated to help Taiwan defend itself under the Taiwan Relations Act of 1979. This batch of arms includes missiles, helicopters, and military ships. And the Pentagon has so far downplayed the dispute, saying it's important to maintain security and stability in this region. But at the very least, this could slow down certain issues that the U.S. would like China to move on, issues ranging from currency to climate to internet freedom. U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton recently called on China to agree to impose additional sanctions on Iran for its nuclear program. China does receive a significant portion of its oil from Iran, but has so far resisted those calls from the United States. Emily Chang, CNN, Beijing.